Hey, what's up YouTube? I'm back again with another tweaks video. In today's video, I'll be sharing with you guys 5 new tweaks that has been just released. So most of these tweaks will be compatible with iOS 11.x if you already jailbreak with Electra. So before I'm gonna be start today's video, I'll asking you guys to give the video a huge thumbs up and also make sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you will be notified always whenever I release a new tweaks video. So let me go ahead right now to talking about the first tweak that I have for you guys in today's video. Let me first of all talking about the blurry badges here. So if you want to take a look once you download the tweak, if you want to see right now the badges that I have on my iDevice, this is how it's gonna be looks like. You can customize some stuff, even you can add a blur, you can add effect, and then and you can add some other stuff from under the settings. If I want to go ahead right now and jump under the settings, so this is the blurry badges here. If you want to go ahead and tap on it, you will be see the border size from there. So you can disable, enable some stuff. You can choose the border size first of all, and then even we have the border color from there, so you can choose your favorite color from there. Even you have the slider here in the bottom if you want to adjust that. So once you're done, you don't need to respring your device. That tweak will be worked right away once you customize your stuff from under the settings. And as I show you guys, this is how it's gonna be looks like once you're done from that from the under the settings. So this is it, and this is how is the tweak will be provide you with. As I show you guys, really beautiful. If you want to give it a try, the tweak called blurry badges. Okay, let me jump right now to talking about the second one. Let me talking about the lock enemy. So this is one, it will be bring a beautiful lock animation into your jailbroken device. Let me showing you guys what I'm talking about it here right now. So you can take a look right now, how is it that tweak will be work on your lock screen if you want to lock your device. And this is the most animation that you will be provide with once you download the tweak. Even you have some other customized stuff, I'm gonna be go through those stuff under the settings with you guys. Okay guys, so we are right now under the settings here of that tweak. First of all, go ahead and enable the tweak, and here we have more than stuff, the one that I told you guys about it. So here we have a lot of animation and style. You can pick up your style from there. As you guys can see, it's a lot of different kind of styles, so you can choose your style from there. So once you're back, if you want to adjust the how fast you want the animation on the lock screen, or once you want to lock your device, you can adjust that from there. Keep in mind, once you're done from all the configuration, you need to respring your device, so your device will be take the effect. And this is the way about that tweak. It's really beautiful and nice tweak, and I highly recommend you guys to give it a try. As I told you guys, go ahead and download this one. If you're looking for that kind of stuff, go ahead and download the lock enemy. Let me go ahead right now and talking about the next Cydia tweak, Ermat. So once you download this one here, this one will be provide you with nice customized animation, will be work with your switcher, will be work once you open or close any one of the apps that you have on your iPhone. So as I told you guys, this one will be work for your switcher, and even it's gonna be work for any single app that you have on your iDevice. And the other thing, I try my best to make this one work, but I know that's one of the tweaks that I already download on my iDevice. It can't be make that tweak to work on my iDevice. So I'm sorry, I can't showing you guys exactly how is that will be work once you launch the apps, but this is the way how is the tweak will be work. Okay, if I want to jump right now to talking about the tweak, how is it work from under the settings, if you want to do any kind of like customize stuff. So we have the enable and disable any tweak you want on the option here. So we have, first of all, the first option is the slow animations, and also we have slower and very slow, and we have the fast and very fast animations. Anyway guys, so this is what the tweak will be provide you with, and as I show you guys, as I talking with you guys about that tweak, it's really beautiful. If you want to bring that kind of stuff into your jailbroken device, highly recommend you guys to give it a try, Ermat. All right, let me talk right now about the next week, the dog outline. If you want to take a look what I'm talking about it here, if you want to take a look how is my dog looks like right now, you can see right now it looks different, and then you can customize that kind of style from under the settings. So if I want right now to go ahead and jump under the settings of that week, the only thing that we have here, the outline color. So simply go ahead right now and tap on the color. You can choose your favorite color from there, set the color, and you will be good to go. After that, the only thing that you need to do, just go ahead and resync your device, so your device will be take the effect, and this is the way how is the dog outline will be work on your iDevice. If you want to bring that kind of stuff, which is really cool, in your iDevice, go ahead and download the dog outline. Let me right now jump and talking about the next tweak, Navaway. This is a really beautiful tweak. It will be make the status bar disappeared from your iDevice once you want to make some configuration stuff from under the settings. Anyway, we are right now under the settings of that week, so go ahead and enable any app that you want from there. Simply just tap here. It will be provide you with all the apps that you have on your iDevice. Simply just toggle any app that you want from there. And the other thing, if you want to show the status bar on any app that you want, you can toggle that from there. And this is how is that week will be work once you install it in your iDevice. As I show you guys, really beautiful to have the full screen on your iDevice. It's better than always. It shows the status bar, but with that week, it will be make everything from edge to edge. Go ahead and download if you want to Navaway. So anyway guys, this is the most tweak that I want to share with you guys in today's video. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Don't forget, give the video a huge thumbs up, and also make sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you will be notified always whenever I release a new video. Catch you with the next one. Peace.